Yes, guys, thank you for joining me this afternoon, guys. Listen, guys, when we get into the show, we have Queen Iafrika sharing some views on Vaz Cartel and Buchanan, even Sean Storm, guys. Thank you for joining. Make sure you share, like, and view. All right, guys, and subscribe. Until later, guys.
Tell her whatever version of him that we want to send out from back behind the bars. Me, I talk to the version of Vibes Cartel we then send out from behind the bars. My youth, you see, if you're not humble in front of the Almighty Creator and do it right now, me, I talk the true and living Almighty Creator. Where you pray to fi make you fi beg him fi not make you dead. And beg him fi make you come a road. And beg him and no other God where you bow to can give you the freedom where you pray for in a privacy, my youth. And me see say from your touchy ground, a right which part you're going from, and this how you pick up back from, sir. A right which part you're going, you come out and come pick up back from. And I ignore the Almighty Creator who will give you favor. You come out and bat for the devil out the gate you out of that, Missyado. I have the Almighty people because them under trance, under KFC, under Jerry and Nevio Rum, and underneath all of the crosses. We want to have the Jamaica populace under so that you know, kingdom can establish, you know, dark kingdom. But me I tell you now, me I tell you again, DJ, you see, instead of you have your little loyal brethren, Sean Storm, let me say this to you, Sean Storm, before me go no further. You look like a little youth where fear God for true, like somewhere deep inside of you there, you look like little God in you for true. Me want to tell you, say, go on, cap, you see that play piano for your grandmother, something they go on do that, youth. You see that something they when me see you not try, like you not try, set up one little war, if you say, all who in a Gaza we never support cartel when him did in there, now that will come out, them fit dead, that now go work, and that the unity that we want in a Jamaica. So all of the words them won't not true, if you come continue that, if you continue that divide there, and if we come continue to divide the country and further split the country apart, me I beg you no, please stop being pawns for the system and come gather up on yourself together. Vibes Cartel, you have the perfect opportunity for unite dance hall, unite all of the little youth them under dance hall when I do things right. You, sir, after you get better, work on your health, have the opportunity for unite Jamaica. Again, when me see the I do, now go work, it now go work. The first thing you come out, you have your big old bottle of alcohol in your hand, you promote tobacco. Do you know the statistics of tobacco intake here or there on the island, my bright brethren, my beautifully bright artists? Do you know the statistics of what tobacco is doing to young people in Jamaica as we speak? You cannot come out of prison after 13 years. I come tell youths, say a tobacco them fi continue smoke and continue drink alcoholism. When you look and see, we are going with the youth them, where Andrew Holness do a press conference and say, I'm going to kill out the whole of them. You know, hear that when say, I'm going to kill out the Gaza nation. And that you come a road for? If you come, make the Gaza nation fly up out of them, you can hold them and dead out. Or you come a road if you come continue the conversation we say, no, they are jail and badness no pay. Isaac Buchanan, me now get up off of your neck. Isaac Buchanan, you're not with the gods that we are with. Isaac Buchanan, you are not a child of the Almighty Creator. And if you are, you are working directly for the devil and you're not hiding it. See? You're not hiding it. You're showing us that you're working for the devil.